said that Jackson's sermon was about how to weave both basketball and life together. He said he's been there about 8 or 9 times over the